This is important news for people who have had the medical procedure known as a neck fusion. You may have been treated with a medication called infused bone graft. New reports link infused bone graft to injuries such as severe swelling, shortness of breath, infections, failure of the fusion, male sterility, and death. If you have developed any of these conditions after a neck fusion, call the law offices of Davis & Crump right now. Operators are standing by.